There's a large gate up ahead, and beyond it, a cluster of ancient ruins. The temple, or the Aire of Hours, as my people call it, can only be reached by passing through them.
Time to fight.
The forest is crawling with life, most of it hungry, which is why we make sure this gate stays shut.
And why you carry that impressive-looking axe, I presume?
Noticed her, have you?
The temple is up there.
Don't worry. Those cliffs aren't the only way to the top.
Are these the ruins?
Yes. As far as we can tell, they're part of the same complex as the temple itself.
To think of all the people who must once have lived here.
Try.
Please remind me of home.
You're from the north, then?
Yes. And no.
I see. Do you see that cave up ahead? Whoever lived here carved a flight of stairs into the stone within.
A way to the top.
And whatever it is that awaits us there.
There, the temple that time forgot.
And the Varys inside?
Yes. You can see the spell's path from the nave.
What is it?
I don't know. It's probably nothing.
Forgive me, but why build the Vare here?
The spell was originally meant to be cast on Drake's Eye, and this was the only place with an unbroken line of sight. Tombaries like to think these ruins are their own.
They may look none too pleased to see us.
Stay down!
While our numbers dwindle, theirs seem only to increase, as if they were feeding off our suffering.
This be their leader.
You're more than welcome to us.
Could have been worse, I suppose.
Aye, well, if the forest's taught me anything, is that there's always something worse.
Yeah. Is that the nave?
Just inside the dome, yes. But it's what's out here that worries me.
Thinking they'd all migrate itself.
The weaker ones did.
The weaker ones. Did you hear that, Sid?
Yeah.
slow.
Just like the surge.
Another of my ancestors' sins. Shall we? The blue veil shows the extent of the spell's reach.
But I can feel its ether from here.
Shula, wait. Before we cross the threshold, I'd like to know a little more about how these magics work. I assume we'll be safe from their influence.
We won't grind to a halt, if that's what you mean. The spell only affects the things that were present at the moment it was cast. We can enter. That means other things can as well.
Like the ones we saw on the way here.
And worse, probably.
Is this Leviathan's doing?
Well, it certainly wasn't ours. When he realized my ancestors were attempting to cast a spell from here, he made to destroy the temple.
And almost did, by the looks of it.
In a hall of worship. There was something similar in my father's keep. The priests would deliver their sermons from the dais.
Your father?
us. It's all right. We'll get through this. Last climb, then. The fair. Just as I thought.
Jill, does this ether not feel somehow
Familiar, yes. I sensed it the moment we arrived, though I wasn't sure until now. You can feel it too, can't you, Clive? She's calling us.
You don't mean the witch?
I do. Though she was more than that. Much more. She was a dominant. A dominant who once commanded the icon that now resides in both me and Clive.
Of course. I don't know why I didn't see it. Who else would have the power to freeze time?
None other than Shiva herself. But for her ether to endure after all these years, it's almost as if... As if she shared it with another. Just as Torgal shared in my eyes.
Yeah.
yield! Because it would sooner die than fail its mistress.
Then it leaves us no choice.
Chance. angrier by the moment.
We better cut this short.
Let's destroy it and put an end to this.
Wait. The spell must be weakened, not undone.
Isn't that what we came here for?
Did you ever stop to wonder what might happen to the tidal surge if I unraveled the whole spell at once? I didn't think so. This is going to require a bit more finesse. From wind and light, water and earth, let the silent palm of mine ice. There's too much ether. Let me help. Let us help. Almost!
Did it work?
I think so. The thread connecting this place to the child should be broken. Min and Walyas should finally be...
free once more. Leviathan, our most profaned fragment. Its divinity defiled by the hand of man. Its spirit shackled by his hubris, till Muthos came, bringing release. the sins of man be redeemed by the hand of the servant of God.
The rest, if Freed will handle.